Good morning, open source friends. I'm Brian the intern, and this is your Open Source Minute for Thursday, June 25th, 2015. On Opensource.com today, Mikey Ariel brings us a story about the new philosophy of technical documentation. Here's a hint, it's all about content strategy. This is the newest installment of our DocDish series, and you don't want to miss it. Next, community moderator Scott Nesbitt talks about his experience being an organizational leader. Nesbitt just finished reading Jim Whitehurst's book, The Open Organization, and he tells us he wishes he had the book years ago when he was trying to lead. He gives us three big takeaways from the book. In our business channel, Stephen Wally asks, if we've won, why are we still explaining open source? And in his column, Wally dissects Apple's recent decision to open source its Swift programming language. And finally, in the My Linux Story series, community moderator Don Watkins tells us his Linux story. Don got started using Linux in the late 1990s, and he tells us he's been living the open source way ever since. Read this inspiring story today on opensource.com. And that's it, folks. I'm Brian, and this has been your Open Source Minute. See you next time.